Hey guys, welcome to my video. My name is Hosanna.
Jenna.
Leo.
And today we're going to be reviewing Domitila's pupusas. Pupusas is a Salvadorian dish. Pupusas are made of instant corn, masa, flour. They're usually stuffed with chopped pork, cheese, beans, zucchini, and other vegetables. We're trying these chopped pork with cheese. And similar to sauerkraut, it's really healthy. And this is tomato sauce. And this is a really spicy sauce. I don't know. I don't really like to taste it. Let's get on to the video. Okay, so this is how it looks on the inside. So what you do is you get like a little piece of it. Cut it a little bit. This. And then you put this thing similar to sauerkraut. And you put some in it.
Can I get some, please?
And then, yes, ma'am. And then, we get the
tomato sauce. It is really good.
And you put it on the...
It's good. I give it 2 thumbs up.
Okay, so... 2 thumbs up. Some people eat it with their hands. I like to eat it with my hands and fork. But I'm going to eat it with my hands. They're so good. I just think I got one of the chilies. So I'm gonna eat some with the vegetables. So sometimes whenever we go to other places, the pupusas are with a lot of masa, but this is just the right amount of masa and a lot of chopped pork and cheese. So I give this one 2 thumbs up. What about you?
3 thumbs up, but I don't have 3 fingers.
Or 4 hands.
Take them fingers up.
As you can see, they have a lot of meat, and they're really good. Oh, and our mom made us a little bit of peach tea.
What do you like the most about it, Ryan?
This is spicy. I think I got one of the chilies.
So how many of these can you eat, Jeremiah?
Like 7.
Whoa. And you, Nana?
Maybe 3. 3.
And you, Rael?
9. 9?
You like it so much?
I bet she does.
I can eat 30.
Oh.
I can eat 35 too. In my...
So what I liked the tomato sauce. It's not spicy. It's really good. It has the right amount of salt, and I like the texture. And I also like the pupusas because they have the right amount. I'm going to eat one of the vegetables that our mom made us. So, these pupusas are sold in Waco, Texas. If you haven't tried pupusas, you should come over here and taste them.
Like and share. And
put a thumbs up.
Like and share.
Like and share.
Bye,
guys.
Bye, guys.